It's Wednesday morning at the family's first health and support center in Portsmouth, and the facility is bustling with parents and children.
We do about 10 to 16 programs a week. They're either here in Portsmouth, but they're also out in the communities.
Families First offers a medley of programs, including affordable primary care for children and adults, on-site dental care, as well as group programs for parents and parenting classes that provides caregivers with the latest information on raising children. Programs include a fun night for families facing stresses such as homelessness. There are also playgroups for kids, and what's even better, while these programs can provide critical support, many are free and include childcare.
It's a great support. I'm a single parent now, and I'm so looking forward to coming. It's give me a break, and it makes me a better mother.
For the parents, the groups provide primary caregivers with an opportunity to get a break, relax, and feel connected with others.
Families First is helping me kind of learn how to do things with both of them and different development skills that each one's going to be facing and things, and they enjoy being here.
It was great because I needed to get out of the house with my son Nicholas. I was a stay-at-home mom for the first time, and I needed an outlet so that I could meet other mothers, so I could do play groups and get together with people outside a group, as well as having a resource to depend on if you had questions.
And for the kids, it's a chance to have some fun.
The kids are happy. They enjoy coming. They're making friends. They're learning to be social. I'm getting away for an hour and a half with other parents to discuss issues we're having and getting support, which has been great from both other parents, volunteers, the staff. So it's been great. They know our name when we show up, and they're friendly.
In Portsmouth, I'm Tiffany Eddy, WMUR News 9.